Darwin Dehar to the north. Check its location now. Take out your eye droid. You see Wandy on the map? That's where they're keeping Miller. Only problem is, we don't know his exact location. Finding it is your first priority. Got your binoculars? Or should I say, your int scope? See the village? Straight ahead? All right, that's the village. If you see something through the binoculars and you need more information, just give me a call. I'll tell you anything I can about it. That's Violo Village. The Violo Calais. The villagers fled the war and evacuated a while back.
The target is Kazuhira Miller, your old partner. He was captured by the Soviets and is being held at one day. He's gonna look a lot worse than that photo, but I'm sure you'll know him when you see him.
Put a marker on it so you don't lose track of where it is.
Good.
Now you won't have to worry about getting lost along the way.
The target is
Kazuhira. You can't have...
The mist is cleared, and it looks like they're gone.
Those things. Yeah. That's the unit that attacked us before. Yeah. They came at us real fast in the same kind of mist. Men. Yeah. Survivors from 9 years
All right.
ago. Wiped out.
Miller in.
I don't know what they want, but it's them. No mistake.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Organization, we need good people, and we need to make good use of their talents. Miller asked me to lay that out for you. When you're in the field, use it to extract any soldiers. We'll see if we can persuade them to join the ranks of Diamond Dogs. Go on. Test it out. Extraction complete. You can only bolt in the cover side. Staff member you just extracted will be assigned to the team best suited to his ability. For yourself, open your eye.
Select.
So that staff member was placed on the R&D team. The R&D team is in charge of developing all kinds of weapons and items that will support you on missions. Take a look at the development list.
Select weapons items under the...
That's the development has finished.
Supplies requested.
You can have the support unit supply you with weapons.
Supply drop complete.
Leave it as your own personal.
Is injured, the shock of it could kill them. And if the weather's unfavorable, well, you could end up going missing. You can determine the chance of success by approaching the person you want to extract. You want to be sure you can get them out. Best carry them to the top of the stairs. One last thing. Staff members you extracted were all placed on the R&D team, but that's the Miller's decision. If you think they belong somewhere else, you're free to move them around.
This is Pequot, arriving shortly at LZ.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Development project has been added. P1. Please select a mission. Mission.
I've taken the job offers Diamond Dogs has received and made a list of those I want you to consider. Enter the Eastern Communications Post and destroy the target equipment. Its location is on your iDroid. That wild dog pup. He's a tough little guy. Boss, this is no time to be playing with animals. What are you gonna do, boss? Choppers and horse at your disposal is indispensable for operating in the wilds of Afghanistan. I've gone ahead and arranged for you to be able to develop and customize weaponry for support choppers. And you can also develop new equipment for D-Horse if you like. Use your iDroid to start development as needed. By connecting your iDroid to the onboard computer, you turn the chopper into your own aerial command center, or ACC. Some elements of staff assignment and R&D of weapons and items can only be performed from there. Take as long as you need. Spetsnaz Detachment Commander. Your orders are to take him out. Good skills like his, it'd be a shame to waste them. But I'll leave the method up to you. Boss, make your way to Deshago Calais and eliminate the target.
The map has been updated.
Crazy thanks to you, boss. In fact, it's getting downright crowded around here. To bring a greater number of people on board, we'll need to expand our facilities. To that end, I've created a base development unit. It has two roles, material refinement and platform construction. I'll start with the material refinement part. The base development unit procures material resources on a regular basis according to its level. The materials are stored in containers and placed on the deck of Mother Base. Once they're finished being processed, they can finally be put to use. By using these materials to build new platforms, we'll be able to add a greater number of staff to our ranks. We don't need any specific instructions from you to refine the materials, but I want you to be the one to decide how we construct platforms. Once we have sufficient GMP and the required material resources, you can issue construction orders from your iDroid.
Please select a mission.
Boss, we've received a back channel request from Langley. We're to find a piece of... You need to retrieve the new U.S. military weapon known as the Honeybee. Should be hidden somewhere in Smussy Fort. There's a photo of the Honeybee on your iDroid. Yeah. Dismasse Fort. Dismasse Lamar. Now to find the honeybee. Yeah. I'm creating a new intel team to support you in our areas of operation. Members of this team will head out into the field and conduct reconnaissance. Knowing the strength of an enemy force beforehand will help you carry out missions more smoothly. We may also learn something about the skull-faced man. So, boss, that brings me to assigning staff to the intel team. There might be guys already assigned to other teams who are more suited to the intel team. Go ahead and reassign them as you see fit.
Please, Suicide Ops list updated.
Boss, we've had some new job offers come in. I've selected the ones I'd like you to handle. Your mission is to rescue a prisoner being held at Lamar Hake Palace.
Support helicopter requested. Departing area of operations.
departing.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
More staff from each of the teams are active in the area of operations now. That means some will be wounded, get sick, or suffer PTSD. That's where the medical team comes in. I've taken the liberty of commissioning the construction of a new medical platform. Having proper medical facilities for the men is a matter of life or death, so I put up the resources this time around. You can check on the platform's progress by selecting base facilities under the iDroid's Mother Base menu.
Please select a mission.
Members of the intel team are on the ground. Their reports will be reflected as predicted enemy fields of movement on your iDroid's map.
Select heat staff assigned. Select heat staff assigned. Please specify a project. Development project has been added.
Be careful down there, boss.
Please specify a project. Staff assigned. Select unit staff assigned. Unit function added. Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Please select a mission.
This mission, check the target's locations on your map. Once you've spotted incoming reinforcements, their location will be added to your iDroid too.
Enemy presence detected. The map has been updated. Marker placed.
Outside the mission area.
Caution. You are about to leave the mission area. Caution. You are about to leave the mission area. Caution. The map has been updated. Core mission info has been updated. Exfiltrated hot zone. Caution. You are about to leave the mission area.
Boss, we're finally ready to put together a combat unit. Staff assigned to the unit will be dispatched as mercenaries to conflict zones. That should guarantee us a stable source of income. Merc deployment allows you to send combat unit staff on relatively easy missions suited to the unit's level. There's little risk, but the rewards are low too. However, there are also contracts known as dispatch missions that offer a higher risk and reward. Give your orders to undertake these missions using your iDroid.
Side. Please select a mission.
Three Soviet commanders are meeting at Davialo Calais. The mission is to eliminate all three. How you do it is up to you, boss. Good luck. I've sent the target's anticipated travel routes and the meeting location to your map. Take a look.
Detected. The map has been updated. You have arrived at your destination.
Subject on board. Leave the rest to us.
Enemy presence. The map has been updated. Extraction failed. The map has been
That's one of the targets.
Arrived at Mother Base. Unit function added.
Amazing.
side ops, please select.
When you're not on a mission, use that free time wisely. Surveying enemy outposts, for example. Or gathering manpower and resources.
Unit.
Of course, even you need some downtime every now and then.
Assigned.
Whatever you do, it's all another step on the road to our goal.
Select unit. Staff a select unit. Staff a select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Please specify a project. Development project has been added. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit. Select unit. Staff assigned. Select unit.
Here. 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 Whoa, whoa.
Please select a delivery point. 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 Please select plant expansion. Extraction arrived at the side ops list.
A certain scientist has contacted us, wanting to defect from the East. His name? He's Emmerich. That's right. The man we knew as Huey. We suspect he was complicit in the attack on Mother Base 9 years ago. He was working with Cypher. I've been waiting a long time for this. So I say, let's help Emmerich defect. Once he's here, we can sit down and catch up on old times. Emmerich is currently at Sorak Power Plant. This is our chance. Boss, head for the power plant.
Side op completed.
No doubt about it, boss. That us your extraction target. Emmerich, the weapon system that disappeared into that cave, and the man who was with it. Emmerich must know something about what's going on. He was transferred to the Soviet's base camp. I've marked it on the map. Make your way to that base camp. Boss, get down. That's an enemy gunship. Stay low. Extract Emmerich, the scientist who wants to defect. Head for the base camp. Did you see that, boss? That giant weapon system that disappeared into the cave? I've heard it was the Kremlin's biggest secret. But I think that doctor has been working on it. And man, the skull for a face. It's been on my mind since you encountered the skulls during the honeybee mission. It's really him. Boss, he's the commander of Cypher Strike Force XOF. Probably the mastermind of the attack 9 years ago. He and Zero parted ways. I'll look into it. You just focus on the mission.
Hang on a second. Let's use the walker gear I developed.
Support helicopter has arrived.
And I'll tell you how to operate.
Ignore Emmerich. We don't need his wind-up toys.
It is a long way there. Why don't you use that walker gear of his?
No way. We can't trust him. How do we know his crap will even work?
Well, it's better than carrying the man the whole way. Boss, use the walker gear to escape.
It's your call, boss. Boss, think back. 9 years ago, we invited that nuclear inspection team to Mother Base. It was a ruse. They turned out to be Cypher Strike Force. It was Emmerich who brought them there. He's been underground ever since, working with Cypher.
I swear it. If anyone's to blame, it's you, Snake. We should never have had that.
Mission
updated. Not this being updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Mission complete. That right there. We've established a sick bay on the new medical platform. Staff who come back with wounds, diseases, or PTSD can be treated there. If we need any other platforms, feel free to issue the construction order from your iDroid.
Please select
the mission. There's no doubt about it. Cypher's working on something in Central Africa.
Please select a mission.
Boss, I've been meaning to tell you something. Our old friend Zero hasn't been seen in... to the pipeline from that facility. Taking it out should end the leak. The client this time is an environmental NGO. Destroy the facility. Stop that leak. This may seem like straight-up philanthropy, but there's another reason we agreed to it. The Mafinda oil field was outdated. Abandoned. Then the rebel group UNITA moved in, taking it upon themselves to kickstart operations. UNITA's been rapidly modernizing its arsenal. Rumor has it someone's been selling them U.S. military hardware. Intel's analysis suggests the broker's a front company, Cypher's. Keeping tabs on UNITA could tell us who's pulling its strings.
Select unit, staff assigned. Select unit, staff assigned. Select unit, staff assigned. Unit function as select unit, staff assigned.
First, make your way to the oil facility. It's to the north, past Wala Yamasa. The village is currently occupied by UNITA. The war industry we started has taken a pretty crooked course these past 9 years. But no other options. Soldiers have become dogs of war. Sent to conflict zones as private forces, or PFs. You've arrived at Masa Village. Turned into a supply hub for UNITA. Meaning it'll be stocked with weapons and resources. Should be a thing or two that'll come in handy. Don't be shy. They deserve to be in better hands. You've made it past the village. Continue heading for the oil facility. It's located upriver.
Enemy presence detected. The map
has been updated. Mafinda oil field is the property of Saner, South African Natural Resources. Saner drills oil wells wherever they can throughout that region. And when the oil dries up, they abandon the facility. Oil transfer pump shutoff confirmed. Though security will be tighter after that explosion. Get out of there ASAP.
Yeah.
detected. The map has been updated.
Alright, you're out of the hot zone. No enemy forces in pursuit. Mission complete.
Destination.
Mission complete.
Hey! Snake! I've customized a walker gear just for you. It features a silent running system, great for infiltration missions. And you can also summon it to your location. I've taken the liberty of calling it the D-Walker. It's armed with a suppressed tranquilizer gun. If you want to add other weaponry or upgrade the chassis, give the order from your iDroid.
Side Ops list, please.
Boss, I've updated the mission list. We received a new job offer. It doesn't seem connected. Several high-level British CFA officials are being held by their Afrikaner colleagues. One of these prisoners is the rescue target, a guy known as the Viscount. The target's location is unknown. They're bound to have an interpreter present when they interrogate him. Yeah. We've used info from the intel unit to predict the interpreter's location. It's on your iDroid.
What are you doing?
If the interpreter doesn't show up, they won't be able to interrogate anyone. Then they'll just kill the target. They're going to use a weapon. Boss, with that panic going on, they could decide to kill the target. Hurry. Take a good look at their faces so we can ID the targets. That looks like the target.
Has been updated. Mission info has been updated. The map has been updated.
Target extraction confirmed. Get yourself out of the hot zone. By chopper or by land. It's your choice.
Exfiltrated hot zone. Mission info. The map has been updated. Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Mission complete.
Please select a mission.
Boss, one of the latest missions to come in is connected to the walker gears.
Deploying.
This could be our chance to close in on Cypher. Take a look at your mission.
Marker placed.
PF at Ditati Abandoned Village has been supplied with walker gears. Your job is to eliminate them all. Destroy them, extract them, whatever you see fit. Boss. Say, boss, you see many animals in the field.
Select a strike.
Truth is, an environmental NGO has asked us to remove wild animals from combat zones. If you have the time, can you extract some back here? There's a reward in it for us.
Strike will commence shortly. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Mission impact has been updated. New equipment detected. Map has been updated.
Forces in pursuit. Mission complete. Mission complete.
Mission
lost. The intel team has come back with its report following its investigation into PF logistics. Cypher has to be involved with this distribution network somehow. One thing in particular caught my eye. A convoy that regularly crosses the Savannah.
Development project has been...
All right. Mission
complete. Please select a mission.
Boss. This is an emergency. We had two intel team agents undercover at the PF, Contract Forces of Africa. find our two intel team members and rescue them from the enemy PF.
Strike.
We need to get both of them back safe and sound. I sent VIs of the targets to your iDroid. Take a good look. Extraction of both targets. Boss, on behalf of all the Diamond Dogs, thank you. Flawless work. You never cease to amaze, boss.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base. Please select a mission.
Boss, one of the job offers we received concerns me. There's a PF commander who's been talking big about getting into the nuclear arms trade. This could be connected to that yellow cake. And there's another contract I'd like you to handle. It's a wet job, but we need to divert Cypher's attention. Check the mission list for the details. There's six targets. Our contract is to kill them all. And the client is the general they served under. I dare to keep them from talking. Check a VI on your iDroid for more information.
Has been updated. The map, please select a strike. Strike requested.
Your targets are being held captive at that outpost. The eye on your iDroid will show you where they are.
Strike will commence shortly.
Targets to the RV.
Support helicopter requested. Enemy presence. The map has been updated.
Doesn't look like he can walk.
Have arrived at LZ.
You're still gonna help him.
Stand by.
Support helicopter has arrived.
You're not seriously leaving him there, boss. Even one of those kids die. Mission's a failure.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Yes, mission complete. Boss, that was...
Please select a mission. Mission accepted. Please select a mission.
Boss, good news from the support unit. They can now deliver support strikes to our areas of operation. Use your iDroid to... Mission objective is to eliminate the PF commander they call the Major. One of the Major subordinates working undercover with the CFA is due to make contact with him. Check his current location on your iDroid. Follow him, and he should lead you right to the Major.
Select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Mission info has been updated. Exfiltrated hot zone.
Boss, about those walker gear spreading all over Africa. Huey's got an idea for a counterweapon. Come on back to base.
Please select a mission.
Got a new mission for you, boss. The client is one of the kids.
Please select a mission. Mission list updated. Deploying. Please remain clear.
The target is Shivani. He was the leader of the boys being forced to work at the mine. He was separated from the others and taken away to the industrial zone. The locals call this place Nzoya Mabiaburu, the devil's house. Boss, find Shivani, an outpost on a sunken road. Nokoyanyoka, the snake's mouth. I get it. Looks like that's the only way to the objective area. the chopper touchdown past the tunnel. Take cover, boss. He spotted you. He's coming.
He's involved with nuclear weapons development in the area. My hunch is that this guy is somehow connected to Cypher.
Select
I've got no proof, but we know Skullface is working through PFs in the region. Anyway, it just so happens a job connected to this inspection has come in. Take a look at your iDroid.
Development project has been added. Select unit. Mission list, clouds approaching. Clouds approaching. Please select a mission. Deploying.
The high-ranking CFA official in charge of supplying weapons to UNITA. The target stays at Prologue Airport. Head to the airport first.
Enemy equipment detected. Map has been updated. We have arrived.
Great, you made it. I've sent the information to your map screen. Request the target's predicted location. Check all around the target and plan carefully before moving in.
Plant expansion complete.
That's it. You've made it out of the hot zone. No sign of the enemy. Mission complete, boss. Development on that new battle gear weapon that Emmerich was talking about. If you want to see how development's going, come take a look for yourself.
Please select a mission accepted.
Infiltrate the platform under enemy control and eliminate their commander. The moment they lose their chain of command, we'll move. move in and suppress the rest. The enemy have taken some of our staff hostage and are threatening to kill them if they're attacked. You can't rely on support from us this time. Anything we do might be seen as an attack. Boss, forgive me. Can't believe I let an enemy force in right under my nose. But one thing's for sure. They're gonna pay for it. Make certain of that, boss. From a major crisis. Leave the rest to us.
Attention, hostile force. We have eliminated your commander. Escape is impossible. Lay down your weapons immediately. Surrender now. You will not be fired upon.
Listen a moment.
Mission list updated.
I want to bolster our security to guard against enemy attacks. What I have in mind is to create a security team that can defend each of the platforms. Can I go ahead with that? So from now on, give some thought to building up the security team as well. One other thing. To divert some of the risk posed by our enemies, I'd like to construct a forward operating base. The more bases we have, the more staff we can house and the more materials we can secure.
Please select a mission. Deploying. Marker placed.
Capture the White Mamba, the child soldier's commander, and bring him back to Mother Base. First off, your target, the White Mamba, showed up in this village out of the blue and took command of the child soldiers. The surrounding villages have been victims of their raids and brutality ever since. If you extract their commander, those kids will have no choice but to stand down. Should wrap up the whole situation. They're still kids. You can't kill any one of them. If things get rough, neutralize them by knocking them out or by tranquilizing them.
Enemy!
School's out. All you need to do is carry him to the LZ.
Support helicopter requested. Function extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing! Mission complete! That right there...
Please select a mission.
Boss, we've received some new job offers. Infiltrate the platform under enemy.
Please select a mission. Mission list updated. Deploying. Marker placed.
Find and extract the child soldier's commander and the general's number two. I've sent VI of the target's faces to your iDroid. Be sure to take a look.
Map has been updated.
Reconnaissance is best conducted from high vantage points. I've marked a good spot on your map. Take a look at your iDroid.
Don't hurt any of those kids. Disengage, or use your tranquilizer pistol or CQC to put him down gently.
Post captured.
There he is, the commander. Extract him. Target prisoner. Okay, that's the general's brother. His number two. Get him out of there, boss. Nice work. Keep it up.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Amazing. Boss.
Please select.
I heard that one product of the Les Enfants Terribles project went missing in Africa. The age would be about right. Now, I'm not saying I think it's Eli, but I want to run a genetic. Rescue the two prisoners being held in a guard post to the southwest of Ngumba Industrial Zone. These are civilians, one male, one female. Apparently they're specialists sent out there to investigate infectious diseases. They were frequent visitors to that devil's house at Zoyamadiabulu. If you recover them, we'll finally be able to get first-hand accounts of what's been going on in that place. Enemy squad is on its way to the guard post. Watch yourself.
Please detected. The map has been updated. The map has been updated.
That looks like the target.
Try to save me.
The map has been updated.
You need to help her.
Come to rescue me. I was asked to show that man around here. Dangerous work. Paid every second.
Target extracted. Amazing, boss. We're getting both prisoners out in that situation. Great work. Now exfiltrate.
Exfiltrated hot zone.
All right. Boss, we have an emergency. Many of our staff are falling ill. At first, it seemed like a common cold, but before we knew it, blisters started popping up on their chests, and... damn it. I'll fill you in at the ACC. Just get in the chopper. Look closely. Those are the symptoms of the infection on Mother Base. The blisters on the body were full of tiny worms. Parasite larvae, most likely.
Marker play.
Boss, the target is moving across the savannah. Find him and eliminate him. Unfortunately, we don't know what route they're taking. Find a route. Find a man. All we have to go on is a coded transmission sent by the PF at the Detati abandoned village. It appears to be a workup of the target's security plans. But to decipher it, we'll need an intel file with the encryption key. This key should be in the comms facility at the Detati abandoned village. Check your iDroid to see what the target looks like, as well as the location of the village.
Enemy prisoner detected. The map has been updated. Please select a strike point. Strike requested. Strike will commence shortly. Mission info: exfiltrated hot zone. Please select a mission.
Boss, we finally heard from one of our missing intel team members. He says he has a solid lead on the epidemic at Mother Base.
Wait.
Take a look at the mission details ASAP. A member of the intel unit has gotten a lead on the epidemic that's crippling Mother Base. The problem is, our man has been captured by the PF in his operation area. He's being held at the guard post on the western end of the mine. Boss, we need you to get him out ASAP. Right now, he's our only link to the root cause of the epidemic. Check the BI on your iDroid. That's where the target is being held. Target. He got out on his own. Boss, cover his escape, then extract him once the coast is clear. Safe. Time to figure out what the hell is behind this epidemic.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
Alright.
Please select a mission.
Boss, you need to make contact with Code Talker, the old man who knows what the pathogen is. Boss, make contact with the old man known as Code Talker. According to the intel team member you extracted, he knows what the epidemic is and how to treat it. You'll find him in a mansion deep in the valley beyond the forest. He's a high-value target who's probably involved with Cypher's Resist. He's a mad feeling about this.
Got it.
Extraction arrived at Mother Base.
All right, mission complete, boss.
Please select a mission list.
Boss, are you okay?
Deploying.
So the vocal cord parasites that have infected Mother Base. R&D and medical teams have come up with a proposal for a new suit that applies Code Talker's research, the Parasite Suit. Apparently, it can recreate some of the skull's unusual abilities. But in order to use those abilities, it needs parasites. If you want to wear this suit, you're going to need to get a hold of parasites by extracting skulls.
Please select a mission. Deploying. Select a strike point. Strike requested.
arrived. Don't let Skullface get away. Stop him at the helipoid. Can you see the helipoid? Skullface is right there. Make contact with him and make him talk. We have to stop him before his plan is set in motion. Zalanthropus is somewhere inside there.
Please select a mission. Deploying. Support helicopter requested. Development project has been added.
Let's We'll be right back.